she should be
Don't get distracted with your brother. Itana.
Itana,
don't get nosy.
What are you doing?
Reminds me of dogs. It's like they see a squirrel and they're like, squirrel, what? What's happening? Good boy.
But they're also like cats in the sense that they hear you and know you're there, but are like,
Cats just do their own work.
Yeah.
They're really not cats.
They
kind of go their own little separate.
They tolerate us living there.
Oh, I guess I'll do them a favor.
Come on. Are you going to come in? Come on.
Oh, good stretch.
Come on. I know you're not eating. Come on. You're gonna come back now?
Katana!
Calvin.
Katana.
Ma'am, then, ma'am.
Katana.
Come on.
It's great when Keisha was here, when she'd say, Katana, the way she would yell it. He'd say, what? And he'd come here. He knew her voice so well.
Come on. You're pain, because you're here. Just take 10 steps that way. He'll come down. Come on. Are you gonna come now? Zuberi?
What's that face of Boo? You can't reach that?
You already ate all that. Plus there's a robin's nest right there.
I didn't even realize there were robins down the
bay. Zuberi, you can get actual leaves right over here.
Zuberi, come here.
See, he's gonna pout up at the tree, like maybe it'll come down to me.
Come on. Abu, walk 10 steps, please, buddy. Go chew your cud just 10 steps away, down in your corner, onto your favorite corner.
Do you want us to leave? You want to go in here?
Uh-huh.
I mean, we can leave and come back.
Zuberi.
Come on.
Zuberi, come on.
Calvin.
I love that howdy face.
Let's go. Come on. He's good. He's good. Come on. Oh, you're coming up now? You're back.
Good job, Zuberi.
Maybe.
Dude. Alright. This will be one. You guys got to spend more time on the deck. A lot of people have like
hold on to that, reach out and put it right on his tongue.
Now you got two.
Why are you scared?
He always wants. So this guy can eat up to 40 pounds of food a day. Abu, the dark one, can eat up to 70.
And is that the only thing they eat?
No, this is just a light little snack to them. I say this is like a bag of potato chips for us because they can eat this whole cooler with no problem. They eat hay, alfalfa, any of the leaves they can reach, and then their favorite snack is dried beet pulp.
Yeah, they can have that.
Yeah, it looks like that right there, right next to this black thing right here. This is dried beet pulp right here, and they love it. That's like, they go crazy for it. Anytime they see the keepers have it, they'll walk up and be like, I want it.
This is terrifying. They're huge animals.
Like, look, okay, you found me over here, now feed me.